Miami Heat finding their footing as Jimmy Butler continues to toe the line. Miami. The easiest way to tell if attack mode has been activated by Jimmy Butler is to head to the foul line. Over the past three games, which includes the two-game winning streak, the Miami Heat taken to Sunday night's matchup against the Los Angeles Clippers at Kaseya Center. Butler has gone 10 of 10, 9 of 12, and 9 of 14 from the line. By contrast, amid the Heat's seven-game losing streak that peak,